You know why breakfast is good for you? No? Yep. Why?
Jump.
Jump.
Baked beans.
Yeah, baked beans. Yum. Tell you why breakfast is good for you, eh? It gives you heaps of energy. And you need energy so that you can run around the school.
Run fast.
Real fast, yep. And you can jump.
Yeah, I can run fast.
I'm going to get a snail. Oh, you get a stitch if you want.
Right now.
You're having your breakfast. Do you have a drink with it? Yep. What drink do you have?
Milo.
You have a Milo with your breakfast.
Juice.
Okay. Water. Anyone have water with their breakfast?
Yeah.
Joy. What about milk? What about fizzy juice? No. Yeah. Oh. Food. Yeah. You know what? You had fizzy drink. Because the worst thing you can have for your breakfast is a fizzy drink. Too much sugar in it. When you've got too much sugar, you'll get to about now, and then you'll stop listening. You won't be paying attention, got no energy, you can't concentrate. And what happens when you don't listen at school?
Oh!
What?
Everywhere. All day right here. Oh. Take the sun with you.